whales, sharks, elephants, turtles, birds, and you. Who gets to live longer? Human dominance over the Earth is, by now, obviously beyond question. History is replete with evidence that man's intelligence enabled him to have the entirety of Earth under his command. This, however, doesn't necessarily mean that man gets to outlive everyone. Welcome to Rudder Cat Productions. Whales, sharks, elephants, turtles, birds, and you. Two of them can actually live as much as twice longer than humans do. The oldest land animal in the world at the moment is 183 years old, old enough to have lived through all the world wars, the Gulf Wars, and not less than 10 of the world's pandemics. And in this video, we shall find out and see exactly who. In the meantime, here are some of the longest living animals on Earth. Macaw. While most birds live for as little as 2 years, macaws can live far longer. Depending on their species and whether or not they're living in captivity, macaws can live anywhere from 25 to 70 years, sometimes even to 100. African elephants. African elephants can live far longer than most average animals on land. In general, these columnar-legged animals can live anywhere from 17 years to as much as 70, depending on whether or not they're living in captivity. Giant tortoise. A typical pet turtle can live for as little as 10 years, but giant tortoises, according to some studies, can live as much as 50 times longer. Bowhead whales. While for humans and other animals, 100 years can be the longest they can live, for the bowhead whales, 100 years is only considered middle-aged. These baleen whales can actually live up to 200. Greenland sharks. According to studies, Greenland sharks can live for as long as 400 years, more than twice as old as the oldest living land animal in the world at the moment. But who exactly is the oldest living land animal in the world at the moment? Currently, the oldest known animal on land is an Aldabra giant tortoise named Jonathan, who has been around for the last 183 years. Would you want to live as long as these animals do? Tell us what you think in the comments below and make sure to like and subscribe. See you next time!